4 Mike, Mike, okay sir, at the Torby Circle, south to the left base, runway 1, turn a 3 mile final for me. Gulfstream 4 Mike, Mike, Peterborough, continue on the ILS 6, altimeter 3039er, there'll be numerous departures off of runway 1 for ID arrival. Continue on the ILS 6, altimeter 3039er. There'll be numerous departures off of runway 1 for ID arrival.
For zeros, going to maintain 16,000.
Down to 16,000, 3040, United. Ain't heavy.
That was good, ILS 31 right, American 160 heavy.
United 8 heavy.
Runway 1, final land, 4, runway 1.
Sierra Charlie, just confirm you have the Gulf Stream that you can proceed southeast bound, sir.
One zero, Charlie, head south.
Thank you very much.
So, target 1262 with you passing 6500 for 3000.
Target 1262, Roger.
Clear to land.
25, turn left at Victor, straight ahead on Bravo and ground point on it.
Thank you.
25, turn left at Victor, straight ahead on Bravo and ground point 9.
Okay, heading 178 down to 160-3040 Delta 19, ready to board it.
Clear to land.
WI-708 ATR.
Okay, 3 mile final, Torby, left base, runway 152, climb runway.
You're 125, turn left at Victor, straight ahead on Bravo and ground point 9.
Okay, turn right 070 and we're showing, we're slowing through 250, what do you need?
1984 heavy, New York approach, spec vector should be visual approach, runway 31 left.
1984 left.
Delta 1990 heavy, correction on the frequency, it's 123.9 now.
1.39, that's what I thought, thanks, Delta 1990.
Correct, 588, heavy turn right heading 070, say airspeed.
Turn left at Victor, straight ahead on Bravo and ground point 9.
Charlie, just confirm you have the Gulf Stream that you can proceed southeastbound, sir.
1-0, Charlie, have the Gulf Stream.
Thank you very much.
Okay, turn right 070 and we're showing